Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Let's Play Overwatch Part 74. So this will be the last one until I change the intro and the music in the next video for all the way to 101. Oh, we got a new skin. Cool.
Try and keep it together. Une balle.
I'll take that. Let them eat cake. And we only got that much. So let's go ahead and start playing.
Welcome to Oasis.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Okay.
Been here all along.
Well, at least I got one kill. Even the sniper can that snipe a hacker.
Select your hero.
Actually, that matches just fine with the level. How about that? The only thing that can make this episode a little bit more better and appealing is me getting at least one of her trophies. That'd be fantastic. Got three snipers.
I sense within you the same rage that once consumed your brother.
We are nothing alike.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
If you say so, Hanzo. Okay, we're doing alright so far. And no wonder I couldn't move, he got right in the way.
They are getting on my nerves.
You and me both. Oh, wrong button.
Smoke 'em out of there.
Let the dragon come to the big guy just fell over.
Just
Come on, Tracer, get him. Oh, really, Roadhog? Smashing, is it not? What is up with that Tracer? That boy bird? What? That boy bird Bob? We need a healer.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Understood.
Really, Tracer? What the heck, man?
Incoming.
I
want to get you for that.
I want to shoot her up in the air, but then she's going to just use rewind again. Only when facing annoying muskets like you.
Do something.
Thank you, Bob.
Fire in the hole.
Really? See, that's the only thing I do not like. That takes a while for her gun to reload. Man, Bob's almost charged. Nope, that didn't work. And of course the wall has to get in the way. Take the walls.
Play of the game.
That's all he did was just nap. Huh. I don't know you can get to play the game that way. Oh well. On to the next one. Man, as soon as you think you get all the trophies, then they end up sticking something new on there. I think Overwatch would be the only one that will not be able to complete the trophies, because not only will they stick the new characters on there, but I got other games to play.
It's a perfect
eyes on the bad guys.
Gotcha. This
Boss Goat 5? I don't know what that is or who that Welcome is, but okay. Too much junk in this town. Seriously, it's like they immediately go after her right after that. Was it this? No, it has to be Rust. Yep. Pieces everywhere. Even to say even the chair. Camping outside, huh? And that's what you get, Bastion. You would think all this carnage, there wouldn't be any more bad guys. Bastion again. Take that, Bastion. Take that. That was hilarious, but entertaining at the same time. Sorry. You had it coming.
I've got you in my sights.
Oh, that's too bad.
I've got the payload and I'm moving out.
Oh man, that was a close call right there. Right now I'm trying to focus. It's kind of hard to do that. Like somebody here left. Wow.
Play of the game.
That was actually pretty good. We got time for another game or two. Okay. Promoted or promotion. Looks like it only took us 5 minutes, so let's hopefully the next two games go for that long. But then again, you got the skirmishes. They can take as long as a match too. Oh no, too good to be true. And what's that symbol underneath there? Is that like a recycle symbol or something?
It's a perfect day for some mayhem. You like this
one? So right now, not enough players, aka skirmish. Can't follow me without stepping on the bear trap. Whoa, what just happened? That time I moved it. I don't know why I even did that. Weird. Oh, excuse me. Weird effect. Effect, sorry. I'm a little drowsy right now, so... not taking any medicines or anything else like that. It's just that I've been up all night. Yeah, another skirmish. Blade Runner. Hello.
The hunter lays a trap for his prey.
How did that even work? There you go.
Welcome to Hollywood.
So we may just have enough time for one more match now. Oh, he dropped us right in the middle of a half a match. Stop the payload. Going the wrong way, but still alright. What is up with the items? I wish you could see around. You can't though. Leaning against the car.
You won't get rid of me that easily.
Bob, do something!
Widowmaker. Hold them off. Where am I? Oh. I don't know, I think my sensitivity and aiming is moving too slow.
Takes a licking, keeps on ticking.
I think I have to kick it out. How did that some Metro see me from up here? Help on the way. That bet you he was not happy about that. Yeah, you're going the wrong way. Doing pretty good so far. I could have walked faster. How did that Hanzo arrow hit me through the wooden floor? That's what I want to know. Oh, that's right, I can't jump up there. How rude. What on earth is going on? Really? Seriously, I think the game's against you.
Uh.
Oh, I don't like Symmetra's little... Really? How can her attack damage me when it's my own teammates? That's what I don't get. It's just all right there at that choke right there. Oh, had to hurt. He's getting impatient. Oh, so far we're doing pretty good. We both killed each other. Obviously, bombs are faster. Got this. Aha. Cool. Well, I'm going to have to shut the video off after this is finished. So, the one thing I'm going to wish everyone here is a very happy Thanksgiving with their and their family and friends. From my family and friends. And have a blessed day. Along with be safe. Travel safe. And don't overeat too much. Unless you can't help yourself. See you in the next video. Bye bye.